We ain't finished
yet. This is my testimony. SinVStyle.com.
By me, should have been back on the block, but old girl took care of me real well. Anyway, back to the money. Sometimes I feel like I'm trapped in this lifestyle. Four walls of destruction. One wall represents the love of money. Another wall represents the love of women. Another wall represents the love of self. But this last wall has a door on it. I wonder what's on the other side of it.
Stone. Wherever he laid his hat was his home. And when
Yes, Mrs. Johnson, we have you down. Okay. Well, we really appreciate your requirement of getting us to do your wedding for you. Yes, the photographer will be getting back in touch with you in enough time. Okay. Thank you for choosing Kingdomatik Visions. You have a blessed day now. All right.
What's going on? It's your boy from the mall.
Well. What's going on with you?
Nothing much, man. Just making it. Just wanted to hit you up real quick, give you a holler. What's going on with you?
Okay, but 10 o'clock on came and went, right?
Yeah, man. My bad about that. I had to take care of some things, man. Make some more money or whatever. But let me make it up to you, though.
Okay, well, listen, let me make it perfectly clear for you, okay? If you tell me you're gonna do something, I'm gonna really need for you to kind of like hold out and do it because your slot can easily be filled.
All right, say no more, man. It's perfectly understood. Don't charge it to my heart, man. Just charge it to my head. Let me take you out a little bit, man. Show you a good time or whatever, man.
I'm not due to get off till 5 o'clock.
Okay, I got you. Well, let me come through then about 6 o'clock, man. That's all right with you.
Okay, so we're going to meet here?
Yeah, that's cool. We can meet right there. Man, just tell me the address so I, you know, make sure I got it right.
All right, it's 146 Musgrove Lane.
All right, bet. I got you. Well, I'll see you at 6 then.
All right, bet.
Later.
Together, make it sooner than later. We won't be here forever, and I realize I waited too long. But please don't move on. You don't need no one else. You don't need no one else. You don't need no one else.
It's back to the money, back to the block, back on the charts, straight to the top. Me, I'm a hustler, I can't stop, won't stop. If I ain't on the road, I'm in my one-stop shop. Everywhere I go, they ask me, Jesus, where you been? You ain't been looking hard enough, I tell them, look again. I hit the sit back, plot, plan, strategize. I look in the mirror and all I see is dollar signs.
What's up, fam?
What's going on with you, Cole?
Not much. Taking you long enough to answer the phone, man.
I already know it, man. You know I'm out here getting no money, man.
Knowing you, you probably messing with one of them female, cuz.
Nah, you ain't been like that, man. That'd be late on, man. Late on.
Okay. You know, check it out, though. I'm about to roll through your spot and we make this happen. You know what I mean?
Alright. Say no more there, cuz. I'll be waiting on you.
Okay. Give me about 2 seconds.
Alright.
Yeah.
Big, whatever, man, getting swole on. Trying to, man. What's up, man? Oh, man, got me good, man. Yeah, I see that, man.
Life been good, as you can see, man.
I see, man.
Sitting right.
Sitting right.
Look. The only
thing I got,
I got a snowline, dude. On Pelham Road over here, bruh. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking at the ceiling, you know what I mean? Like a thought of that one. I see you, man. I see you. Most definitely, man. I'm trying to get my weight up like you. You know what I'm saying? Now you been benching 250, 325, something, you know what I'm saying?
Old lady, man.
I already got to get you right. She smell right. She tight in the way. Smell? She smell right. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, they're loud.
That's the hallelujah smell.
I really know it. Yeah.
Hey, look, morning, look. Sunday. Grandma fried chicken. Chop it up, man. You know what I mean? Get you up early in the morning, smell. Let me get another whiff of this right here.
Yeah, man. Do that. Oh, yeah.
She smells so good. That's like a girl. Early in the morning. You feel me?
Already, man. Yeah, I ain't gonna hold you up no cool, man. Now you gotta get it in. You know what I'm saying? Got a little something for you.
Little something.
Man, the rain tried to slow your boy down, but I'm still out here getting this money though. Rain, sleet, hail, snow, I still gotta get it. And the flop booming today. Nothing but money coming through there. About that money at the time.
So what is it about now?
And you know, I'm trying to get to know you.
Okay.
You know, whatever. I had seen you, caught up with you. And I'm glad you took my invite so I could be able to just, you know, show you a good time and whatever.
Okay.
Is there anything in particular you had your mindset on, something you think about while you was at work, whatever?
No, I've just been waiting to be with you tonight.
Yeah, it's like that.
Yeah.
That's what's up. How your day at work was, man?
Well, the boss, we had a lot of stuff we had to get together. We got a wedding coming up, so it's kind of on my back, but I got it, and I was thinking about tonight. It's really helped me just get on through it.
So it just really helped you to ease your mind just to get with
it
a little bit or whatever.
Yeah, I'm really feeling you, but I'm going to take my time to see where it's going to go. Mm-hmm.
I'm feeling you too. You already know that.
Yeah, I could tell by the way you ran out the mall.
Yeah, I had to come high enough to see what you was about.
So let me ask you this. Are you single now? Or what's going on?